Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi everyone, my name is Raisa Siva Kamila from 9.6. In this video, I will explain about symbiosis. Symbiosis is a typical relationship between living things. Symbiosis is any type of long-term and close biological interaction between two different biological organisms. Symbiosis divide into commensalism, mutualism, parasitism, and amensalism. Commensalism symbiosis is a relationship between two types of living things in which one party benefits but the other is does not harm and does not benefit. For example, the relationship between an orchid plant attached to a rambutan tree trunk. Parasitism symbiosis is a relationship between two types of living things where one benefit but the other living things are harmed. For example, the relationship between parasites it attached to a mango tree trunk. Mutualism symbiosis is a relationship between two types of living things that are mutually beneficial. For example, the relationship between butterflies sucking the nectar of flowering plant. Amensalism symbiosis is a relationship between two types of living things that harm one party, but the one party is not harmed and does not benefit. For example, the relationship between pine trees and the surrounding plants. I think my explanation is enough. Thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.